Thank you everyone for joining today's session. This is day 3 and we are doing the Magical Prosperous Diwali special workshop. So thank you everyone for beautiful contribution of yesterday. So much money energy, red energy was there in the group. I'm so happy. Keep the momentum for the remaining days and sharing the even the red flowers. If you cannot share other things, that is perfectly fine. And bless your red wallets with a lot of money. And today is our day 3. And till now, what we have done, we have given the money gratitude to our childhood. The money, due to that, we got all the benefits in our childhood. Our education, if medicine is required, or any other gifts and dresses, whatever we liked, we got in our deserts also. So we have given the gratitude on day 1 to our childhood money, which has been come to us by our parents' blessing. So at the same time, we have given the gratitude to our parents for becoming the channel to give us the money blessing. Yesterday, we discussed our current day. We accepted our current day by what money we have. We are accepting that and we are giving the gratitude for that. And we are happy with that money. Now, come to the next day. Today is very special day, as yesterday was special and today is again very special day. What we have to do today? We used to get money in different ways. Sometimes we are not giving the value to that. We used to forget to give the gratitude to the money if it is in the small amount. But my focus is, if I am getting even the 5 rupees from someone, that is a gift of money to me. So that is a blessing of money. So never think the small amount is not a blessing. It is a blessing. It is perfectly fine. It is coming in the small amount or in the big amount. Okay. So always recognize the places and give the gratitude to the money so that you can receive in abundance in multiple times. So for example, what we have to do today, sometimes what happens in our life, one of the friend used to invite us, okay, come, there is a treat, I am throwing a party of my birthday, can you come and join with me? And we are going there and there is a pizza party and we enjoy it there, and that pizza almost counts like 600 or 500 rupees with all those desserts and the party environment. And this is a gift and this is the money. Similar way, if you are going to the office and your friend is offering the ride to you, can you come with me? I am going there. So you are saving the almost the 100 rupees of travel or more than that to going to your office. That is also a gift. If someone comes to your home and giving you the Diwali gift, that is also the money, because the person has spent some money somewhere to bought that gift for you and they came. But what happens actually with us, we never relate ourselves with that money energy. We used to be very curious, okay, what is that gift? Okay, I will open very fast this. And when we are opening and we are not finding this dress or this dessert is not of my favorite kind of, we forgot to give the gratitude, not only to that person, but the money also. Whatever is that gift has the money. That gift is equal to money. Okay. So then we are not feeling happy. So that non-happy feeling will travel in the vibration to the person. And person used to think, okay, maybe the person is not happy because there is no gratitude has come back, or I don't know what the person has liked or not. Sometimes things are not according to our choice. It is perfectly fine because that person is not might be on the same frequency in which frequency you are vibrating. And the person's money contribution, the person has decided to give that much amount of the gift to the other people. So is at especially this Diwali time, if somebody is giving you the gift, accept it with the gratitude to the money, because that is the money is coming to you. It is perfectly fine. You are not going to wear that dress. You are not going to eat that dessert. You can definitely give someone that particular thing. You can keep that with you and you can distribute further. Where you are going to distribute something which you have to buy by paying the money. So how this is the equation where which is equal to money. For example, X has given gift to the Y. Y is not liking, but this is the money. And Y is giving to the Z because Y has to give some gift to the Z, which is equal to money. So this is the cycle. And we have to just connect with the money. We are not connecting with the complaints. If you will not connect with the gratitude, definitely you will do the complaint. I can write you in the writing. This is the actual way things happens in our life. And we never notice. At end of the day, we are not happy. I am not getting the good gifts. I am not getting anything around me. So what is that? Because we have not noticed the small day-to-day happiness and the money gratitude we have not given. So we were not vibrating on the positive frequency. So today is that special day. So if somebody is offering you, let's go for a movie, let's go for a coffee, let's go for a, somebody is paying for your petrol or something is coming to you. Maybe you are getting some little credit of your leave or some office appreciation in terms of some moment, this financial terms. So recognize that. And if by chance, if you are not getting any gift today, not a single cup of coffee offered by someone, so gift yourself something, which is very important because that is the money I am giving to myself. That is the money blessing I am giving to myself. What you can do, you can make a tea at your place, at your home, and you can drink it. So that also costs some money. And you can say, thank you to the money. I am drinking this tea because I had money. I bought all these stuffs and I am drinking that. Thank you to the money. So the purpose of today's session, purpose of today's day is to identify the hidden money in small things in our life. If you are going by cab, if you are going by auto, that ride is equal to money because you spend money, then you were able to do that. And if you want to make it more beautiful, you can gift this someone else and you can share your feelings in the group. Okay, come friend, let's go for one cup of tea with me. In the office or at your workplace, give us some sweets or that thing to the other person as a money gratitude. Okay, because money is just like magical dust, everywhere it is there, but we have to find out, we have to make it separate from the person, make it separate from the event, make it separate from our desires, and just clean that and give the gratitude so that it will come in the better way to you. So that is small places. So now come to the briefing of the session. What activities we have to do? We will bless the billionaires. In the same message, we will bless all the members of our group with the multiple times prosperity, abundance of prosperity, and we will bless, we will do three times gratitude for ourselves for flowing the money in our life, morning, lunch, and breakfast. So this is the mandatory thing which we are doing on the daily basis with the red flowers energy, red money energy in the group. And the today's activity, you have to find out the three places where either you are giving gift to someone which costs money to you, or you are receiving the gift or tea or coffee, or you are giving that treat to yourself. So share the three moments of the day when you are finding these moments. It is perfectly fine. You have all the options. When you are receiving, be grateful to that person, because that person is the blessing sent by the universe which costs the money. And second is, you can gift someone tea, coffee, anything, flower, whatever, which costs money. Okay, so that is also the one gratitude to the money. And think before giving that, yes, this is my gratitude to the money. So thank you, I have the money so that I can buy the gift and give someone. And definitely recognize the effort of the other person, time of the Diwali special occasion. And the third is, if nothing has happened, buy a cup of tea for yourself and say thank you to the money. I can buy this for me. I can buy my food. I can buy my ride. Thank you to the money. I am really blessed. So share three moments with the pics or whatever comfortable to you, and keep the momentum of the energy, money energy in the group. So this is all about from today's session. Thank you everyone for joining.